He might leave you. Or, he might feel the same feelings. Either way, you should be honest. If you become FWB, your feelings will only multiply and his may not, which will hurt you in the long run. FWB was developed by guys who wanted to have sex with multiple people without having to emotionally involve themselves. It's an interesting concept for free orgasms, but probably a better way to catch something that will be with you forevermore. If you cannot be honest with someone, do not talk to them. Anyone in any situation, particularly when feelings are involved.